now, police in Michigan City are investigating a double homicide. The bodies of a 22-year-old woman and a 35-year-old man were found in a car at a parking lot off Normandy Drive. Both victims appear to have gunshot wounds. Police say the shooting was reported around 5:30 this morning. The victims' names have not been released yet. If you have any information, contact Michigan City Police.